Good morning, good evening, and namaste to all the Vidwans, Vidushis, and Rasikas worldwide who are watching this today. We are very happy to be presenting a special program featuring a few select compositions by Padma Shri, Shri M.D. Ramanathan. For this opportunity, we'd like to express our heartfelt thanks and gratitude to Shri H.L. Kumar, Srimati Vanita Suresh, and the board members of Kala Prashala. Today's artists are students of the Swaralayam School of Music and myself, Lakshmi Prabhakar, their guru, based out of Atlanta, Georgia in the US. To begin with, we will present an invocation to Lord Ganesha, Gajavadana Maam Pahi. This is set in the Ragam Hamsadvani and Adi Talam. It will be performed by Srishti Chibolu, Vaishnavi Reddy and Raghav Sundar. This is a small, a compact composition in Hamsadvani, and Sri Ramanathan, Sri MDR, composed it as at the behest of the violin and other instrument students who needed a small composition to play to pass their exams at Kalakshetra. This will be followed by Manasa Sri Ramuni, a small composition in the Ragam Bauli and set to Adi Talam. This will be performed by Harshita Challa, Kriti Madhusudan and Aditi Challa. Shri MDR was a very big devotee of Shri Rama, and this beautiful Kriti makes one imagine his devotion very abundantly. The third one in this segment will be Hariyum Haranum in the Ragam Atana and Talam Rupakam, sung by Druti Kallur and Riddhi Saride. This is a beautiful Tamil Kriti which conveys the idea that Hari, Vishnu and Hara, Shiva are one and the same, and the idea is conveyed through very apt examples portrayed throughout the Kriti. Please enjoy.
Pagani sani, tadi ginatong pagani sani, kajabadana. Very nice. Manasa.
Lakshmi Prabhakar and I'm currently a student of Sangeeta Kala Acharya Vidushi Srimati Sita Narayanan in Chennai. My initial training was with Srimati Rukmini Ramachandran, a graduate of the Swati Tirunal College of Music in Thiruvananthapuram. For over two decades, I was under the guidance of Guru Srimati Savita Namuduri, herself a student of Srimati Prema Ramamurthy of Hyderabad, and she's based out of Dallas, Texas. I have also had the opportunity to learn from Sangeeta Kala Acharya Srimati Neela Ramagopal as well as Srimati Padma Chandelian. My heartfelt thanks and gratitude go out to all my gurus for sharing their knowledge and passion with me abundantly and continuing to shape my musical journey. I have been teaching music for over 15 years now. Inspired by my wonderful gurus, it's my humble effort to pass on what I learned to the students growing up here in the US. About MDR and his music and what inspired me to do this feature. I have grown up listening to the music of Sri MDR since my father was a very big fan of his music. And I must say that I did not like his music at that time. I thought it was too slow, it was too boring. I have since found that this was not an uncommon impression among many people. Over the past few years, however, I have been listening to his music more keenly and it's grown on me. I started appreciating his unique approach to both the Kalpita as well as the Kalpana aspects of Carnatic music. In addition, I discovered that not only had he created a unique Bani in terms of his rendition style, but he had also composed more than 300 compositions, most of which were discovered in his house in Kalakshetra. These include Varnams, Kritis and Tillanas. Indeed, barring a few such compositions such as Sagara Shaina Vibho in Bhagyashri or Tyagaraja Guru Mashre in Kedaram, most are very rarely heard. And this was what inspired me to seek out his compositions and learn them and teach them to the next generation. I'm really grateful to Kala Prashala for giving me this opportunity. So the next three Kritis we present in this segment are, first, Mangala Charane. This is set in Hindolam and Aditalam, sung by Kriti Madhusudan, Malu Nedumpurath and Nitya Sundar. This is a Kriti composed on the leading deity of Madurai, goddess Meenakshi. So it so happened that Sri MDR along with his accompanists were there for a concert and went to visit the temple after that, and they found it closed. As they were leaving, they were called back by the temple officials for a darshan. Sri MDR was full of joy at this, and it came to expression as he was traveling back to Chennai in the train, where he composed this particular Kriti in the rare language of Manipravalam. And it is said that Sri Lalgudi Jayaraman actually notated the Kriti as Sri MDR was singing it. The next Kriti we present is Yenna Kutram in the Ragam Useni and Mishra Chapu Talam. This will be sung by Raghu Tyagarajan and Maitri Sridhar. This is a Kriti on the goddess Kanyakumari. There are not many Kritis one hears on this goddess. And Sri MDR has woven in the story of the goddess remaining unmarried after Shiva fails to show up at the appointed time of the Muhurtam. And it is so apt that this story is set in the plaintive notes of Huseini Ragam. The third Kriti in the segment is Dasa Janangalai Darishital in the Ragam Abhogi and Aditalam, sung by myself. Please enjoy. Mangala Charane. Mangala Charane Mama Satatam Mangala Charane Mama Satatam Mama Durai Bhai Meenaksham Ma Mangala Charane Mama Satatam Mama Durai
Mannavan Mahadevan दास जनन
Now, like to share some information about Sri MDR. As is well known, he was a musician whose life was for and about music. Born in 1924 in Palakkad district of Kerala, he had his initial training under his father. After he graduated with a degree in physics, he moved to Kalakshetra, where he came under the tutelage of the famous guru Sri Tiger Vardhacharya, and he was under his tutelage for 6 years. His guru bhakti is legendary. So much so that his mudra in his krutis is Varadadasa, as you would have already noticed, which means the servant of Guru Vardhacharya. Hearing him sing some of his own compositions, one will notice how he is almost bashful about declaring the composition to be his own, and this is of course in deference to his guru. To quote his son, Sri Balaji Ramanathan, with whom I had the privilege of speaking a few days ago, "The house that he lived in Kalakshetra was chosen for the view it provided of Sri Vardhacharya's house." Some interesting things about Sri MDR was, first of all, he was well versed in many languages, including Telugu, And his compositions are in Telugu, Tamil, Sanskrit, as well as Manipravalam. His understanding of these languages gave him enormous felicity when it came to rendering kritis in a meaningful manner, as one would know by hearing kritis like Vatapi Ganapatim or Yendaro Mahanubhavlu, as well as in composing them. His music has the unique ability to appeal to the rasika and the student alike, both on an aesthetic as well as an intellectual level. The measured approach that he uses in the use of gamakas is a unique aspect of his music, and his bass voice, his unique bass voice, adds to the beauty of the gamakams whenever one listens to his singing. In my own personal experience in learning even this small subset of compositions that we present here today, it became evident to me that his use of a mixture of plain or shuddha swarams and gamaka laden swarams give a distinctive feel to even the ragams one has heard often and learnt. We now present the last three compositions of today's program. The first one is Saraswati Sarasavani in the ragam Kamas and Adi Talam. This is sung by Neha Darisi, Pooja Kandikuppa and Shriya Rajanala. This kriti was composed at the request of Rukmini Devi Arundel for the occasion of the presentation of the Sangeeta Kalanidhi title to Srimati Bala Saraswati, and it was performed at the Music Academy. The second composition today is Mayamma in the ragam Ranjani and Rupaka Talam, sung by Pooja Kandikuppa, Harshita Challa and Harshini Ishwaran. And lastly, we end with a Tillana composed on Devi in the ragam Kapi and Tishranade Adi Talam. This is presented by all the senior students. Enjoy.
Bhavuniti Rama. दासपोषिणी मायम्मा Thank you.
By expressing our heartfelt thanks once again to Kala Prashala and its board members for giving us this opportunity to showcase a few rarely heard compositions of Sri M.D. Ramanathan. Next, I would like to thank profusely Sri Balaji Ramanathan for generously spending more than an hour talking to me and sharing his thoughts of his father's music. It's a very unique opportunity for me indeed, and I'm infinitely grateful to him. A big thank you to all the students who presented today. They have spent most of their summer break learning and rehearsing for this presentation. Equally big thanks to all the wonderful and supportive parents for encouraging their children, as well as for logistical and technical support to make this happen today. Special thanks to all of you, the audience from across the globe, for tuning in and listening to us today. We greatly appreciate your comments and likes. For those that are interested to hear more about MDR's music, there are amazing leg dems by leading musicians such as Sri T.V. Gopalakrishnan, Prince Ramavarma, and Sri Sriram Parashuram. I have personally enjoyed listening to them immensely. Finally, a book on Sri MDR's compositions called Varada Dasyam has been recently released in Kerala, in case any of you are interested. Thank you all once again. Stay safe and namaste.